So I said I would be coming back and I'd be editing things down, and believe it or not, I actually did restart the run. Not only did I lose all the characters at an even earlier point, all the footage got corrupted because my computer died on me. So, what that means is we're just going to have to restart from scratch for the third time. But you know what? It's not about the destination. It's about the journey. So one important note is that the challenge this time is I'm still going to be doing a 100% run, so I still have to defeat every single spirit. But the only stipulation is that my spirit team cannot outweigh the opponents. This pretty much negates every sort of weird situation that I would have experienced in the past, so almost everything is fair game. It's montage time! Oh, that one's too powerful to even use. This is so dumb. Isn't Snake the only one that's in here? We are riding on so much here. I'm going in with this full power, I have to.
Thank you. my gosh.
I even overpowered for it. Ugh. Kirby. Here's the problem. I know that there's a very difficult spirit battle behind this. It's Metal Giant Rob. This is madness.
Go!
There.
Now.
So we also get access to Piranha Plant with that.
No.
Wake up. That's it! There's still stuck with Holy Kirby, but Run is still alive. We actually made it past part one. Well, not really part one. We made it through the first quarter of part one. We have access to several new fighters right off the bat. No!
Continue.
See you next time for the start of run number 5.